Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Conan Exiles. And on this episode, we are going to be continuing where we left off. Now, for those of you who may have missed the last episode, we have done quite a few things. Well, we started off doing a little tutorial showing you guys what to do, what the buttons all mean, and then we jumped into gathering the resources we needed. We actually built off a little tiny house, and as you guys can see, this is the area at which used to be a giant forest. I have deforested this entire area trying to get the resources I needed. I've also got rid of all the rocks. They will reappear, but it takes a little bit of time for that to happen. Now, in the between this episode and the last one, I have built a few walls. You can kind of see them down there on the bottom. I have 11 walls built, 4 platforms built. I didn't build any roofs, and I do have enough resources to build a shrine to Mitra, and we did get a level as well. But I didn't put the points into anything. I wanted you guys to be able to see that. So let's go in here to the level. We're going to increase our strength because we're going to be getting into a fight here pretty soon. We're going to be going up there to the very top, and I think it's going to be kind of cool to see what that all involves. We're going to put 1 point into our vitality just to make sure that our health is good enough to go. And then we're going to learn a recipe. Now, we have learned the basic apprentice craftsmanship, but we don't have the wooden box yet, so we're going to learn the wooden box. We do also have the option of doing the armorer. This one is kind of cool. You're going to need it later on for certain items. You can see, like, when you upgrade your equipment, you're going to need this armorer's bench. But when you first get it, all you get is the ability to build a bench and a new shield, which is, you know, it's okay. And if you use the shield a lot, then it's definitely going to be worth it for you. Or we can go with the bow or the brute, but we're going to go with the box because we've got a lot of equipment. We've been building our houses, and the blocks weigh a lot. The rocks, the wood, everything adds up, and we just don't have any more room to spare. So let's go ahead and hit the unlock button and get into there. Let's close this down. No more stats here. We are good. Now let's go ahead and look to see what that box requires. We'll require 100 wood and 14 twine. Well, before we build that, we're going to build our altar. So let's come over here where we have our resources. Let's look at what we have. We need to, we need 160 wood. So let's take out the wood that we need. Let's take out the stone. We're going to need a lot of stone. I think it was 260 stone. And then we're going to need some twine. And we actually already have the twine on us. So let's close that down. Let's look at the shrine right here. 360 wood or stone. Do we have enough stone right here? We do not. So I am going to have to go over to the other fireplace, which I have stuff in, and get stuff out of there. Let's put things back in here. Let's take out the meat. We don't need to have that meat in there. Let's do that. We'll put the wood back in for now. So let's put that wood. Let's put the stone. One more stone should do it. Yep, that will allow us to move, and we'll come over here and get some stone. Come on, there we go. A little bit more stone there, and hopefully this does not put me overweight. It actually does, just slightly. So let's open this up. Let's drop the meat. I don't think it's going to add that big of a difference, but it's going to do 2%. Okay, that's not too bad. Let's go back into this, and we'll get rid of our seeds. We'll put those in there. And that gets us to 100. Well, you know, we're right there on the line. That's all we need. Okay. Whew. We're going to go through a lot. Like I said, a lot of weight, guys. Lots of weight. And it's good that we have these little storage things, but they're just not good enough for us yet. So let's go ahead and get our wood. 160 of it. And we need 360 stone. So we'll take out a little bit extra stone that we don't really need. Here we go. Shrine. Now this might take a little while. Actually, it looks like it's being built a lot faster than anything else we've already built. So we'll get that in there. Do we have enough twine? We should. There's what? 10 shrine. Oh, we don't have enough shrine. Okay, so we'll do a little bit more twine right here. Get that going. I think 10 of them being built. We only need 14, so that should be one more second. There we go. So that's going to be done. Let's drag our shrine down here to where the door is, and we'll drag our box down here to this one. Actually, that didn't do it. This shrine? There we go. So I dragged the thing to make it. So I guess we can make it for the item itself from our hotbar. Okay, left bumper and B. Wow. This is big. This is really big. Let's put it somewhere flat. If we can find one. Does it matter which one is the front? Can we put it out in the ocean? I wonder if we can put it out here. Contact with the ground. Let's do... Actually, let's not do that yet. Let's do the platforms. We're going to build out a little bit. That way I can see what it connects to. One there, one there, one there, and one there. Okay, so that's all my platforms. Left bumper and B. Oh man, I really wish you could zoom out a little bit. Let me see if that helps a tiny bit. We'll line it up. I think that's straight-ish. It's kind of hard to see how it lines up on the other side. One little more. Oh man. You really... There we go. Okay, so let's take a look and see if this lined up perfect. It is not lined up perfect. How do you move it again? Can you move it again? I don't think you can. I don't think there's any way to move that. So it's just going to be crooked. It's going to be crooked from now on. Oh, that sucks. Oh, no. My house is crooked. Yeah, they need a way to move that. That sucks. There's... I really hate that. I spent a lot of time gathering resources for it, and now it's crooked. Oh man, that's gonna annoy the crap out of me forever. And I'm sure some of you out there are just gonna be the same. You're just gonna be like, unbelievable. Well, I mean, once we put the platforms down around it, these right here, which cost 50 stone a piece, that's a lot of work right there. Once we put those around it, it's gonna be a little bit less noticeable, but it's still gonna be noticeable. And this is just gonna be what it is. All right, so I got a roof on this finally. I don't know what changed, but I came over here, I tried to put it down, and it worked. It put the roof down. So little glitches here and there. Hopefully that is faced the right way. I have no idea what the front of it is. Let's look inside, and it's not, because yeah, why not? Why wouldn't they open it from backwards? That's so ridiculous. The building in here, It needs a lot of work. Lots and lots and lots and lots of work. If I put that down, let me close this. B, not enough resources. It was gonna automatically make it for me. I thought maybe we could move it again. Why can't I move this? Press E. Oh, hold on a second. Let's press E for more options. Let's see, interact with, dismantle, cancel. What about interact with? Can we move? Weapons, armor, materials, consumer, building material, no. I guess we could dismantle it. Let's actually see what happens when we dismantle a fire. So we're gonna take everything out of this one. Let's take all, we're carrying too much. Let's put it inside this one. So we'll put all of our resources. We're not gonna look at them too much right now. We're just gonna throw everything in there until we're not overweight. Stone, we'll drop that on the ground. Get the wood in there. We're not overweight anymore. All right, so let's say dismantle. What did I get? Nothing. I got nothing out of that. So I just dismantled my fireplace for no reason. That's beautiful. I like that. I like that skill. That's something I want to use on my really expensive buildings over there. I should use that right away. No. Not gonna happen. Alright, so we got some walls. Let's go ahead and put them down. Outer face. There we go. Oh, we could even cover up our walkway right there, but we're gonna leave that alone. And we're gonna come all the way up. Can I go up one more? No, I can't go up one more. How about on you? We can go up on you. Wow, that one goes up one more. This one over here, not so... Oh, there we go. We just had to get a little closer. And one more to boot. There we go. I like it. I like it. I think we're gonna put it over here for now. Because this building is going to get a lot bigger. And I'm hoping that it's tall enough that I can connect a bridge going from that side to that right there. I don't know if it's going to be possible. I hope it is. But if it turns out not to be, at least it was worth a good shot. Let's go ahead and eat some of these. Let's go inside and see what else we have. We got wood. We got stone. Don't really need any of these seeds. Let's put all that in there. Aloe vera, you know, they're nice to have and stuff on you, but don't get them too often, so it's not like we really need to save those. eggs. Let's go ahead and eat our eggs really quick. Use those. And let's come back over here and check to see what's inside of our fire pit. Get everything out of that we don't really need. Wood, bone, stone, and the antelope head. We'll leave that scrolled out note there for now. I don't think we need any of that. What is this? Did I drop those instead of eating them? I think I might have dropped them instead of eating them. Use? There we go. Wow, okay, so this box is really, really nice. Covers up, I guess we'll take out some of the plants. They don't weigh a lot. And we'll put the stone back in there. Twine, branches. We'll get that in there. I guess this is all the plant fiber we have, and we already have no room for twine. I don't really want to take anything else out of here, just in case we die. Okay, so all that is in there. Let's come back over here. We'll put the rest of what we got, and on this episode, we are going to be checking out what's up on the top of that hill, which is why I was taking the extra little time to kind of clear up what's in here. We do, however, need to get a little bit of food, so we're going to do that real quick. We're also going to get some water. Let's drink a little bit. There we go. Get some wood, because we're going to need that for the fireplace. 5 should do it. We're not after a lot. We just need a little bit. And you, my friend, are about to die. Oh, don't even want to turn around, do you? You don't know what's going after you. Oh, maybe you're just lagging out. I think that's probably a good possibility. Oh, you got a friend, huh? You got a friend in me. Bring it on. Oh, look at you. You're so cute. You thought you could handle it. Oh, you give me a lot of food. So, same thing with you. Okay, well, we're going to get some eggs. We'll eat these right away. While the other ones are... Actually, we might... Nah, we'll eat those right away. Let's get a few stone so we can repair our weapon. We don't want a lot. Like I said, we don't want to risk losing anything up there. The only thing we're going to lose is our weapons if we die, but we can make another one of those. We have enough in our material bag over there. And we still have a bed. We haven't died once yet. There we go, a little bit more since we did get some extra food there. Yeah, but we haven't died once, which kind of interesting. Oh, yeah. Give me a rabbit. Oh, such a beautiful little rabbit. And then we have to go in there and just tear him up. It's so wrong. But we do it anyways. Let's get it in. Turn it on. Get some food going. Let's close this up. Let's eat some eggs. There we go. Eggs are on the menu tonight. Let's go ahead and refill up our water. Just because we happen to be here, why not? Hope that water's clean. This guy's living in there. Who knows? He could be going to the bathroom and you know where that's going to go. There are stuff down in the ocean. We're going to have to check that out at some point. I want to do like an underwater ocean episode where that's all we do is just kind of spend some time down there. Not enough space. So what if I drag? That's not going to do all of it, huh? There we go. So I guess I got to take it out and then put it back in. So we'll have a little bit of stone on us. At least that way we can come in here and repair. There we go. Stone done. Food. If you ever come in here and it says, you know, 10 roasted to 13, it kind of messes up every so often and gives you a lot more than is actually there. And then when you eat it, it disappears. So there, we got 2 there. If we grab these 2 and throw it down there and then these 3 down there, hopefully that is right. It might not be, but we'll see once we eat another one. And again, it does the exact same thing. Let's throw these all on top of each other. Throw these down here. It's not working. Let's throw these in. I guess because you can only have 10 in a stack. How about this? Can we... Ugh, I don't know what's going on with that. It's kind of sucky. But we'll take it. We'll take it all. Shred it, roast it. And turn that off. We'll leave everything else inside. Yeah, you're going to be good. All right, here we go, guys. No idea how to get up there, but there has to be a way. Where there is a will, there is a way. Isn't that a movie? I think that is a movie. I think it was. Oh, let's look. Let's look. It's daylight. We can kind of see what's going on. Can we kill a fish? Oh, are we attacking it? I don't know if we're attacking it or not. I'm trying to. Can I grab it? Plant fiber. What about this? What is this? Coral? He just does not like to stay still. He's not a very good swimmer. How about this? Can we grab? Yeah, more plant fiber. All right, nothing hugely special. Come on, go up. Can you get up? There you go. Where's my house? My house is over there, and that's where we're supposed to be going. Looks like it's connected over here through a bridge system, and it looked like there might have been a way over here. Now, I do know the alligators do swim in the water, so if you're swimming down here, my suggestion would be to just be aware of your surroundings at all times. They will very quickly catch up to you in the water. They're very quick on the land, but they're even quicker in the water, which, you know, kind of right up their alley. Oh, what is this? Smith has his lockbox over here. Come on, tell me there's a way up. Tell me there's a way up. A lot of stones. Lots of stones. Oh, look at that. Somebody built like a watchtower up there. That's clever. I like it. What are you? Are you hostile? Yeah, you like a hyena. Ooh, I'm crippled. This thing crippled me? Or did I cripple it? Holy crap. There's more than one. Oh, no. We might die. We might die, guys. We might die. Woo! I am very crippled, and I'm moving very slowly. Savorily fray. We're gonna get that that flesh off of those guys. Out of stamina. You bet I'm out of stamina. Let's look at our body. Can we see anything? We're bleeding from the legs. We got blood all over us, and there's another one. Bring it on. No, we're gonna die. We're gonna die. No! No! Stop eating my body! Stop it! Stop it! Oh, that's not right. That's not right. And I can even jump. I can still jump while he's killing my ghost, my spirit. I hate you. He's killed by a hyena, so we need to build another bed. Otherwise, when we die, we will spawn somewhere on the map. We will have no idea. So let's see. We need 3 twine, 2 of those, and 1 of those. Let's see what I have in here. 3 twine. I have no twine, but I got some. I have no twine? Really? Let's go see. Did I put any out here? We did put a little out here. Okay, that's good. There we go. Make me a bed, please. And we'll put it inside this time, because why not? If we're going to have a house, we want to sleep inside. Almost done. Come on. A little bit faster. Put it over here. We'll click on it. Save update. And now we are going to go get our stuff back. So we're going to go around the long way, because there's an enemy right over there. Remember, as you're going back, you are completely butt naked. Even when you find your body, you still have to loot it and then put everything back on. And chances are, your stuff is damaged. Now, I do know I took some stuff with me, but we need to repair our equipment, which is going to use a little bit of the fibers. Wood is just, yeah, I shouldn't have brought that with me, but it should be okay. We only got one more guy over there. That's all we have to kill. Come on, go. I've never taken on hyenas before. I had no idea how tough they were. And the cripple thing, I don't know what that is or how long that lasts, but I am glad that if we died, we don't have it anymore. Come on, jump, get in there. There's my body. I can see it right there in the distance. I don't see the hyena anywhere nearby. Come on, let me take everything. Exit out of here, go back in. All right, weapon. Put my weapon back on. Clothing. Where are my boots? I guess I can't put the boots back on until I repair them. So let's repair, and repair those as well. Now we can put our clothing back on. There, and we'll put our drink down here. Really wish I had a shield. That would have been nice. Shredded roast. We need a little bit of food. And that should be good. So let's see. Do we need food? We do. Left bumper, exit. Drink a little bit of water. Pull out my weapon. Let's eat one more piece of food. It's gonna go bad on us. Come on. Oh, crippled already. I hate you guys. I absolutely hate you guys. Oof. Crippled me like 5 times. Ah, not another one. How fast do these guys respawn? We may never get up there to the top. Oh, no. No. Let me kill him. Woo, we're getting some good experience off of these. These are great ways to level up, getting some combat. Okay, we're gonna run by these guys a little bit. Antelopes we don't have to worry about. We just want to get rid of the aggro that we're... Oh, hopefully that bird is not aggro. Dude was actually pretty tough last time we took him on. Ah, dude, really? This is when you're gonna come at me. I guess maybe we got too close to him. Oh, man, more hyenas. And we still have that bird. Oh, crap, there's more stuff. If we have to, we'll jump off and die down there on the bottom so that we can get our stuff back. I hate you, bird. I hate you. Run. No! So far up. So far up, birdie. I'm gonna kill you next time. Oh, you know what sucks is I don't have the stuff to make. Oh, where am I at? Why am I stuck in a house? There we go. Whew, okay, so I need, again, another bedroll. Okay, so we need to get some stuff. Dang it, I should have planned this out a little bit better. There's a little bit of lag right there. Come on, give me some fibers, give me some fibers. Lots and lots and lots of fibers. I want my gear back. A little bit more, a little bit more. Yeah, you had plant fibers on you, so we might go back and grab that one. Hopefully you're not coming at me. It sounds like you are, because you're a butthead and you know I don't have any equipment on. Yeah, freaking goblins. Run it, dude. I have no... Run. I guess I can hide inside my house. If I can get back to it, I can just close the door. Hopefully he can't follow me back inside. We'll find out here in a second. Yeah. You're stuck out there, punk. Okay, so we need a branch, and we need some... Oh, man. Can I make 3 of these? 1, 2, 3. It should be enough. 3. We need some branches. Tell me I didn't take all the branches out of this thing. I did not take all the branches out of this thing. Good. Okay. Let's close that up. Put my bed down. Let's put it over here in the corner again. I bet he's gonna be out there. I'm pretty sure he is. And that's gonna suck. It's gonna suck. Bedroll on the ground. Let's click it. Let's put what we don't need back in the box. Let's take that. We don't have space for that, huh? We'll put the seeds in there. And we'll hang on to those. Because, you know, why not? We got food. Might as well use it. Okay, let's go for a swim. If there's hyenas in the way, guys, we're gonna have to book it. We're gonna have to run past them. I hope that we can do it. Don't have a lot of faith that we can run past hyenas with their crippling skill and everything else. So we will make sure our stamina is up to par before we go in really deep. We'll take a little bit of aloe vera. You know, I might actually try that if we get crippled, to see if I can eat a little bit of that and if that makes any difference whatsoever. Let's move stealthy. We might be able to sneak past him instead of just kind of sprinting past. This guy made his house over here. I wonder if he ever went up and found these hyenas and was just like, I built my house in the wrong spot. Don't know why I did this. This is bad. Even for our equipment level, this is bad. Oh, crap. The hyenas are back. And I can hear like things crawling over there. Oh, man. Hyena, he sees me. We're running it. Tell me I can outrun this guy. Oh, I'm crippled. I'm crippled. Run. Run. Get me around that rock. Let me get him stuck on something. Oh, yeah, I got a little boost of energy there. I don't know why this guy gets hung up so easily on things, but he does. Bunny rabbit, what are you doing? But come on, take the stuff. Where's my stuff? Oh, yeah, you guys bite, man. Oh, they're fighting each other, and I can't move. There we go. Loot. Oh, don't tell me this is gonna happen. Take all. Come on, fall down, fall down, fall down, fall down, fall down. Run. 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 Run it. Run it. Oh, no. I died again. God, those dudes. Ugh. Don't even know what to say on that one. But we got down. We got down. The guys were attacked. I didn't know they would attack each other. You were killed by yourself. Yeah, you know, that's... Everybody dies by themselves, right? Didn't even have to die by a creature. I don't like those hyenas. I want to kill them. I want to destroy their faces. Let's go ahead and get the rest. Make another one. Have to make another one, guys. Have to make another one. Come on, give me the plant fibers. Let's do this thing already. I want my body back. I want my gear. Although it's going to be completely broken. And I already proved that we're not even close to being strong enough to get up there. Maybe a couple more levels, maybe, if we're lucky. I mean, if we can't even take on the creatures down below, there is no way we're going to be able to take the creatures on up above. Well, at least that's my reasoning. I could be completely wrong on that. The guys above might be super easy to kill. I do believe my walls are just high enough, though. That might be the perfect height to get in there. So let's get over there. We'll get some, I think it's branches. We've got a couple branches, three branches out of this little lockbox right here. Get me some branches. We'll go ahead and make another knapsack. And it is nighttime, so it's going to be super hard to see my body. That's 1, 2, 3 right there. We got 28. Let's go ahead and make this as soon as it's done. Craft it. And you know what? I'll make 1, 2, 3 more. And we might make one of these and then stick it inside one of those little building, little areas as soon as it's done. Come on, come on, come on. You can do it. You can do it. Probably won't have enough. We need 6, yeah, so we won't have enough of that one. Wow, I can't see anything in here. Let's put the wood back. We got fibers down there. We got our bedroll. Let's put my bedroll down. I don't even care which way it's facing anymore because it's probably going to die again. Come on, get it in there. All right, we'll put the fibers in here. One less thing. Okay, food. We'll get that back there as well. We don't need any of this stuff. Do I still have the fibers on me? I think I do, because they're down in my hotbar. Come on, get in there. All that work, and I was going to lose them again. I'm probably going to have quite a bit of resources on me when we finally get there. Just considering, you know, how many times we have to do this thing over again. Man, this was a bad, bad idea. This is probably even a worse idea going at night. I'm not going to be able to see it. Need a torch. A torch is going to give away my position, and I don't know if enemies, as far as NPCs, see that and are able to come after you for it. Those guys even have bow and arrows up there. Going to be able to kill me from far away before I even get close enough to them. Now, I have, my own game, tried the bow and arrow. I built the bow, and then I built a stack of 10 arrows. I couldn't figure out how to get them to load, so that's something I'm going to have to play around with to figure that out. It might be easy enough for most people. For me, it wouldn't work. And there's a fire up there. Yeah. I like it. Dude made... I wonder what that is. I bet it might be part of the game, especially that other one right next to it. Where's the hyenas? I see somebody moving over there. Little bit of movement. Let's come over here. Let's see if we can skirt the edge. Ah, you piece of... Yeah, I got some choice words for you, my friend. I don't know where my body is, but we're going to keep running it. Going to keep running. Maybe we can get out of the range. Nope, it sounds like he's still right behind me. Yep, he's still right behind me. Can hear him. And maybe that guy might attack as well. It sounds like he is. Everybody is on my butt. Maybe they will attack. Somebody... Ah, come on! Crippling poison? We're not gonna make it. I am completely out of stamina, guys. It sounds like a snake of some sort. Come on, move your butt, you friggin' slowpoke. I want my gear. We gotta look to see what this is. What is it? Oh, it's a spider. Huh. And there's another spider. And another one. And another one. And another one, another one, another one. I'm never getting my body back. Not from this area. Well, they're attacking each other. I guess that's the only consolation prize, is maybe these things will kill each other off. I was killed. Really? I was killed by myself. Somehow I think I died from something else other than loneliness. Guys are probably thinking this is, you know, this is what happens when you go off exploring. This game is not friendly. Not friendly. Maybe exploring is not something you're supposed to do. You're just supposed to hide in your little corner of this little world and be like, leave me alone. I don't want to go out there. I'm not ready for that. I am getting experience every time I die. I guess that's a good thing. That might be a good thing. I don't think it is. Come on, give me my twine. Give me my twine. Here we go. 4 twine. We'll take it. We'll take some wood and we'll build another cot. We're getting professional at this, man. We're getting this down to an art. Come on, give me my stuff. Give me my stuff. Let's make it. Make it so we can run off butt naked again. Put my little cot down. Maybe putting it down over there is the problem. Maybe we're getting some bad luck. Let's put it over here. We got really close, but I don't know how we're going to kill that dude. I don't know how we're going to do it. Let's put it right there. Let's click on it. Let's put what we don't need back away. And yeah, we'll leave the rest. Is there a weapon in there? I might just take a weapon with me. I'll take a stone pickaxe. We'll leave the rest. Hopefully plant fiber. Give me my pickaxe. Something attacks me, I'm gonna pickaxe it right in the face. So much for this running around stuff. It ain't gonna happen anymore. We're gonna die from a hyena because we're gonna fight it. The weapon we have is actually really good, but it's on our body. And this thing is really bad, and it's on us, so running's probably still a pretty good idea. But if we have to, I'm definitely gonna take a couple swings at it. Because it does add up. If you can hit a couple swings on this guy, and then a couple swings on your next body, and then a couple swings again and again, if you can get back to it fast enough, I think it might regenerate a little bit, but I have killed these creatures just from accumulation of deaths again and again and again. Come on, get up there, dude. We're going to be very, very careful this time. What do we have? Where is the hyena? I know he's there. I know he's hiding. Just lag. It hasn't shown him to me yet, but he's here. They're always here. Come on. Book it, book it, book it, book it, book it, book it. Hold. Let's look. Nobody here. What do we got? Where's my body? I jumped off from there. So my body should be around. Oh, there it is, right over there. Let's stay away from this antelope. I don't even want to risk that dude getting aggressive for no reason. And he did. Of course he did. Hyena. Hyena, I hate you. Run. Get close. Get close enough so I can get this stuff next time without these buttheads. Let's jump. Let's jump down. No hyenas down here. Woo, baby. Unbelievable. We might have gotten away. We're gonna die. But we have finally gotten our corpse away from those stupid hyenas. They're still chasing us. Still on my butt. But I got some speed from somewhere. I don't know where. I don't know why I'm able to run a lot faster now. Oh, get away, you stupid hyena. If it would automatically put the weapons you used to have on your hotbar where they're supposed to be, I would be able to auto-select those things, but it doesn't. I have to go into my inventory screen, and that's annoying. Tell me you're not behind me still, you hyena. I'm gonna stab you. I'm out of stamina, that's why I can't attack. I want revenge. I want revenge on these guys. I cannot wait to come over here with a suit of armor and just wreck them. Just kill every single one of them. Again and again and again. Well, guys, you have seen an episode of me running around trying to farm. You have seen an episode of me running around trying to build. And now you guys have seen an episode of what happens when you take on hyenas at level 5. It's not a pretty picture. Not even close. You know what we could do? I think might be a good idea is next time we try this, what we'll do is we'll have an extra weapon, an extra set of armor in the bank inside one of these boxes over here. And then when we go out there, if we do die, hopefully we don't die really deep in, because I think that was one of our big mistakes. It's like, you know, I was like, oh, okay, yeah, I can't kill these guys, I can't keep the spawn rate down, but I can't run past them. If I could put some stuff away and I died, I'd be close enough to my body. I should be able to at least kill off one or two of the guys like we did last time and then loot my body, and then we could come back and get everything going again. I need to do 1, 2, 3 of those, and I still should have enough to do this. Yep. Those guys are tough. I'm not a fan of hyenas. I want them dead. I want them eradicated off of this world. I'd rather take on the crocodile. That's saying something, because those crocodiles are a pain. Those dudes, they troll me quite a bit. I'm going to put it over here. We had good luck over here. Might be something to do with it being nice and warm for that fire that we had going on. Come on, nobody loot my body. It is in a pretty noticeable spot, and hopefully that hyena is not sitting there just gnawing on my leg. That would be something they could throw into this one, actually, is like the animals, they eat, and they don't eat quickly. It's not like they would eat through your whole body in a matter of seconds. So he would still be over here just kind of gnawing on me. Of course, you know, it's kind of weird that he'd be able to gnaw on me, and I'm back again. I have some kind of weird clone going on, but it is what it is. Let's see, go put those on. We gotta put some pants on, man. Put my booties on. Let's get my weapon loaded up. Axe. Let's get the water down here. Food. Let's drop those. Shredded roast. We're gonna eat some of that. Okay. Let's repair what needs to be repaired. Clothing. Repair. Need more plant fiber. Okay, so I don't have enough plant fiber to do that. How's my food going? Not enough. One more. Water. We'll drink. Those are maxed out. And plant fiber. We need some plant fiber. Let's pull this out. We're gonna push it a little bit, guys. I know we just died a whole bunch, but I gotta kill one of those. Like, just I can't walk away with those guys getting the upper hand. But I do need some plant fiber, so we're gonna come over here and swing and get some of that real quick. And then we're gonna go up there and kill at least one. Maybe two. Come on, give me plant fiber, guys. Oh yeah, insects, a little bit of stone in there. This is a nice little forest over here. Almost kinda wanna come down here and take a look around after we get done killing those guys. That did not completely do that, so we need a lot of plant fiber, actually. There is an antelope. Antelopes, I don't think they ever attacked me. I think it was, the coyotes or hyenas or whatever those things are. Every single time. How many do we got? Wait, 16? 16 sounds like a lot, but I don't think it is. Let's clear up this maze so we can see a little further. Oh, somebody has a house over there. It looks like they even have a porch on it. Something I thought about doing, but never got the resources to do it yet. Do we have enough plant fiber to repair all of it? We did. Oof, okay. Hyena. Hyenas, where are you, my friends? Come on, come down here. We'll probably level from this, too, because they were giving a massive experience. There he is right there. That's one. Let's wait. Bring it in. Cripple. You're dead. Dead, man. Let's wait for our life to go back up. We'll repair what was damaged. Give that a little go right there. Come on. We got another guy out there in the distance. Yes, we do. Health? We going back up? Wow, look at that. Look at the health going up. Normally, it goes up, I would say, 3 or 4 times faster than that every tick. And this one is just slight. So that is what that cripple kind of does to it, I guess. There's another one right there. Did I hear some kind of flies? A little buzzing? He didn't put a roof on all his house over there. So he might have had the same problem that I did, where it doesn't want to put a roof everywhere. Come on. You see me. You can smell me. Oh, right in your face. How do you like them apples, huh? You're not so strong. You ain't you ain't nothing when I got the upper hand on you. Little payback. Being careful. Get that all the way in there. Okay. Need more stone to be able to repair my weapon, so let's pick up a few pieces of stone. There's one more up there. One more creature. Where are you at, hyena? I saw you up there, man. You ain't sneaking up on me. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill all your little babies. And then I'm gonna drag them over there and let those spider dillies eat them. You're just gonna walk over there, huh? You're gonna let me by. But you're not. Coyote for dinner, guys. Hyena? Does it say? Yeah, I don't think it says what it is. Okay, a little bit more. Would be, I don't know, you know, like, I like the fact that you have to repair this stuff. But it would be cool if there was, like, a faster way of doing it. Maybe I can put those things in my hotbar and get it done that way. I think it said I needed a little bit more fiber, so we'll look around for some fiber up here. I am not speeding. Even oh, look at the little bunny! Little bunny's just hanging out. Oh, come on, man. What is wrong with you? You got issues. Messing with a little bunny like that? Dude didn't do nothing to you guys. Somebody built their house up here? Please tell me that's an enemy. Otherwise, somebody's pretty pimp. Be able to walk up here, build a house, without worrying about those coyotes. What else is here? You got some flags over there. I kind of want to see what's over there, but before we do, we're gonna check this area out. Want to know? Oh, there's a peacock. This is the area right across from where I am. Are you gonna attack? I don't think he is. Okay, so that's heading in that direction. That is right across from where I'm at. This is something else. So let's check this out, and then we'll go back and check out the one right across from me. Because this does look like somebody's house. And it looks like somebody's house left their door open, maybe? Like I keep doing? I keep leaving my door open? Can we come inside? Oh, he built a little walkway. What is over here? Spiders? Spiders? I think it's spiders. Yeah, it's freaking spiders. Why did I go over there to check out that guy's house? Stupid spiders. I don't know how to fight those guys. They're ranged. We can come down this way. Where is this anyway? Oh, I'm gonna attack him. Come on, die. Woo! Kill the spider. We got some new items in there. Got crippling poison. Are we gonna die? Yellow blossom, aloe vera leaves. Something's attacking. Hyena. Of course, another hyena. Always another hyena. Sounds like we might be getting hit by more than one too. Nope. It seems there's just one hyena. Okay, we need a place to sit. We need a place to sit and get out from harm's way while I repair my equipment. Let's go ahead and do that real quick. Repair just in case we get another fight. Got to monitor my life. And what did we get over here? What is this stuff? Medicine men and herbalists tend to pay well for the inca or the exotic dangerous species killed in the wild, but it has other hidden properties. Inca is mixed with fibers and used to harden stone under very high heat, adding a glaze to the stone that makes it impervious to normal weapons. That's cool. And what about the this stuff? Harvest from the webs of spiders. Gossamer can be spun into durable, strong thread. Gathering gossamer would require weeks were it not for the presence of extremely large spiders in the exiled lands. Their webs are large enough that gossamer's gather can be a profitable enterprise. It is not known what causes their spiders in the region to grow to such extreme sizes, but enterprising Styrians have been harvesting gossamer here for centuries. Let's look My life is good. Let's drink a little bit of water. And let's see, do I have any... Yeah, I do have some bugs on me, so let's use a handful of those. That should get me back up to full, or close to it. What is down there? There's somebody's house down there. Okay, let's book it over here. I want to find out where my house is. I see something behind me, isn't there? Nope. That is just a regular little dude. Let's grab some of these. We might need some. Somebody coming at me. Whew, the noises in this game give away so much presence that you're constantly looking behind you. And I tend to like the first-person view a little bit better. Okay, so now we're finally getting up to the point where my house is at. We're getting right over here to the bridge. If we get into trouble now, I don't think we're getting our body back. I think that's just going to be the end of our journey up here. What do I see? Anything? Is there some shelter here? I can't loot anything. What do we have? Oh, very, very slowly, guys. Very, very slowly. Let things see me. Let them get aggro, and then I can jump. What is up here? Don't tell me there's nobody here. They're only here at night, maybe? Could be. Oh, what was that? Something showed up for a second. Oh, let's loot the chest. Can I not loot it? Let's hold down. What do we got here? Cancel and interact with. It won't let me do anything with it. Can we destroy it? It looks like we're damaging it a little bit. I know I'm damaging my weapon. I got one putrid meat. Oh, that's my food going bad. Alright, let's give ourselves a little bit more repair there. Do I not have what we need to repair it? Oh, I don't have any stone. Well, it's a good thing I stopped in time. Hopefully we won't run into any enemies over here. Is that it? That's it. That is it right there, guys. That there's nothing up here. All that work to get up here, and there's absolutely nothing here. But good news is I can build over here to it, and I might be able to use this. Oh man, it looks so crooked down there. That thing is, I hate it. But there's our house right there. It's not looking too bad. We're getting close to the end. Oh man, you know what? We could build it around the tree. We could do an entire house around that tree, and then the tree would be inside of our house. Yeah, I think I'm kind of digging that idea, actually. So without any further ado, guys, let's jump into the water. No idea what happens if you jump onto land like that. I'm pretty sure you die. But water, not so bad. It's nice and comfortable. Can I not jump? It won't let me in, huh? There we go. Woo! Yeah, we made it back home, guys. We are... Oh. Oh? You want some, huh? Should we go do it, guys? Should we? Should we repair up? Maybe we should repair up. Let's get some stone out of here. Let's see. We got one stone. I don't think that's going to be enough. Let's repair it. All that up. Okay, let's put this back. What else do we have that we could throw back in there? We should be able to stack those. Fibers? Yeah, we'll put the plant fibers back. Any wood? We don't have any wood. We do got some bones. The leather. We could put the leather in there. We'll snag one, though. We'll put this in there for sure. We don't have any of those. It'd be kind of cool to hang on to them. And we'll probably make another chest. We'll make another chest and see this time if we can put it in right. I don't think that's going to be a thing, but we'll definitely check and see if we can. One more fight, guys. One more fight before we end the episode here. It's addictive. You want just one more. Come on. Come on. Oh, in your face. Come on. I'm killing you, man. Yeah. How do you like that? How do you like them? No? You want some? Oh my god. Holy crap. We just cut that dude in half. Look at that blood, man. I told you the gore was here. Don't say I didn't tell you guys. This is horrible. This is horrible. What if we attack the corpse? Oh my god, we're getting human flesh. We're getting hides off of it. That's not No, that's not right. That's... Okay, and on that note, guys, thanks again for watching. Until next time. Hey guys, and welcome to the disembodied voice of AC Gamer. We are definitely going to be doing a lot more series in the future, but here are a few of them that you guys might find interesting. Of course, you're more than welcome to check them out. I would love to hear your comments. Again, if you do enjoy these videos, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe. It's definitely the indicator that I use to tell if you guys want to see more videos like that, of that particular game style, of that series in the long run. So when you guys leave comments down, it helps me decide whether we should keep doing it, as well as whether you want to see games like that in the future. And here are a few of them right here. I kind of picked out a few of different genres. We will be doing spotlights for other YouTubers in the future. So if you want to get a little shout out, definitely let me know. If you group with me, chances are you will get a shout out in here eventually. But for now, these are just four series that I have that I feel like could use a little bit more attention, and that you guys might actually enjoy as well. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we will definitely catch you all next time.